The Power of Music, a poem written by Sukumar Ray. It is a nonsense verse. Now, what do you mean by nonsense verse? It is a form of light verse, usually for children. It depicts imaginative characters in amusing situations of fantasy. It is whimsical in tone and with a rhythmic appeal. It often employs fanciful phrases and meaningless made-up words. So now, today, we are going to recite a poem, The Power of Music. Now let's recite the poem, The Power of Music. When summer comes, we hear the hums of Bhishma Lochan Sharma. You catch his train on hill and plain from Delhi down to Burma. He sings as though he has staked his life. He sings as though he is hell-bent. The people dazed retire amazed, although they know it's well meant. They are trampled in the panic, rout or languish, pale and sickly, and plead, my friend, we are near our end. Oh, stop your singing quickly. The bullock carts are overturned and horses line the roadside. But Bhishma Lochan, unconcerned, goes booming out his broadside. The rest brutes resent the blare, the hour. They hear it sounded. They whine and stare with feet in air or wander, quite confounded. The fishes dive below the lake in frantic search for silence. The very trees collapse and shake. You hear the crash a mile hence. In the sky, the feathered fly turn turtle vile. They are winging. Again we cry, we are going to die. Oh, won't you stop your singing? But Bhishma's sword beyond our reach. However, we plead and grumble. The welkin weeps to hear his screech, and mighty mansions tumble. But now there comes a billy goat, a most sagacious fellow. He downs his horns and charges straight with bellow answering bellow. The strains of song are tossed and whirled by blast of brutal violence, and Bhishma Lochan grants the world the golden gift of silence. Let's understand some difficult words of the poem with their meanings. Number one, strain, music being played or sung. Second, staked, which means bet. Number three, trampled, stepped on and crushed. Next, rout, a chaotic situation of defeat. Number fifth, languish, forced to suffer something unpleasant. Now let's understand some more difficult words with their meanings. Number six is booming. Here it means speaking very loudly. Number seven, broadside, an aggressive attack in words. Wretched, feeling ill or unhappy. Number nine, confounded, which means confused and annoyed. Number 10, turn turtle, which means turn upside down. Winging, flying. Plead, beg or request. Grumble, to complain bitterly. Next is welkin, which means sky. Sagacious, wise. Bellow, an angry loud shout. What is the rhyme scheme of a poem? Rhyme scheme is the pattern of rhyme that comes at the end of each verse or line in poetry. We can also say that it is the structure of end words of a verse or line that a poet needs to create when writing a poem. Let's take an example from this poem. When summer comes, we hear the hums of Bhishma Lochan Sharma. You catch his train on hill and plain from Delhi down to Burma. He sings as though he has staked his life. He sings as though he is hell-bent. The people dazed retire amazed, although they know it's well meant. So the rhyming words are Sharma, Burma, bent, bent. And rhyming pattern is A-A-B-B. Let's understand what the poem is about. The Power of Music is nonsense children's verse by the renowned Bengali poet and editor Sukumar Ray. The poem is about the eccentric character called Bhishma Lochan Sharma. He sings his legendary tunes in the summer, which are heard from Delhi to Burma. His singing is definitely not of the highest quality, so it disturbs whoever hears it. People plead with him to stop singing, but Bhishma Lochan is relentless and must share his talent democratically with all, except he has no talent. Thanks to his singing, animals stop what they are doing and are confused. Fishes dive deeper into the lake, trees crash and fall, birds turn upside down in the sky. Such is the impact of his singing. Only the billy goat takes action, chasing and crashing into him, causing Bhishma Lochan to stop singing and giving the world the gift of much needed silence.